Hello friends, once again, this is me, unknown personality. As per tradition, the Xiaomi 12 should arrive at the beginning of next year, but that's still not confirmed, and judging by the leaks for the past couple of weeks, the handset might arrive earlier than usual. In fact, the latest dive image of the Xiaomi 12 suggests an imminent launch. The original images have been shared on the Weibo showing the smartphone handled on the subway. The phone is wrapped with a case to keep prying eyes away. Sadly, the case does its job well and doesn't give away too much. We have the device look a little bit longer than usual, suggesting a taller aspect ratio, but that could be the angle. Previous reports suggest an exceptionally high screen to body ratio, small punch hole for the selfie camera. The Xiaomi 12 also passed picked up an India by Specification, which is another indication that the handset is getting ready for an official release in the following weeks. The handset is set to use the newly launched LPDDR5X RAM, which pushes maximum data rate. Its core will rely on the Snapdragon 898 that will reportedly come with 4 cluster core layout configured 1, 3, 2 and 2 plus structure. The chipset could have 4 efficiency core with the 2 configuration at the high frequency clock and 2 longer frequencies. The 3 core in the middle of the structure would be the performance core. In addition to this, the handset could support 4700 mAh battery, while the ultra variant of the handset may pack a 5000 mAh battery. The Mi 12 Ultra is also expected to ship with Samsung's 2000. Hope you like this information, but don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon for more upcoming interesting videos notification. See you in the next video. Bye bye.